Hi, welcome to KP's R Health. Postural changes and increased abdominal circumference can change the lower back spinal curvature, that is increased lumbar lordosis causing low back pain. Posterior pelvic tilt is a simple and very effective exercise to correct such posture and reduce the back pain. To do the exercise, lie down flat on your back with bent knees. Using finger or hand, locate the bony prominence in the lower abdominal region. Without lifting your hips, roll your hips or pelvis upwards, that is towards your belly button as shown. Hold the tilt for 3 to 5 counts and relax. Again, breathe in. While you breathe out, do a posterior pelvic tilt, roll your pelvis, hold the tilt, 4, 5, relax. Again, breathe in. While you breathe out, roll your pelvis upwards towards your belly button, hold the tilt and relax. Common mistake is hip or pelvic lifting, which should be avoided. This is posterior pelvic tilt, which is just posterior rolling of the pelvis. Do it the right way to get rid of your back pain and to correct your posture. Thank you.